Hello all, this is an introduction video to the 20 liter UVC disinfection box by Jensen Lights. Jensen Lights is one of the most trusted names in the lighting industry since 1975. So this is the single tube 20 liter box that has dimension of 12 inches by 12 inches and 6 inches high, and it has a easy to operate handle on the door with which you can open the door and close the door easily. It has some safety features like a safety cabinet switch which makes ensure that if someone opens a door while the light is on by mistake, so the light gets cut off automatically to avoid harmful UVC exposure to the person. It also has a magnetic latch that helps the door to lock on while closing effectively.
It is extremely light and portable. With 4 kg of weight, you can carry it easily anywhere.
It uses a one tube of 11 watt of Philips branded UVC germicidal tube and a Osram Dell Advanced Ballast, and it is made in India. Thus, it comes with a 1 year warranty on all the parts except the tubes that comes under consumables, and if there is any problem with the ballast, it can be easily replaced. It is easily available in the market, and after the warranty also both tubes and ballast are available in the market, so you can use this box for a long time and it is completely serviceable. UVC is a most eco-friendly, most safest, fastest and most cheapest way to disinfect any items. It does not have any harmful effect on the environment, as it does not uses any chemicals or sanitizers to disinfect the product. It is very cheap because the
box is using just 11 watt of electricity, so thus after the initial capital expense there is no extra cost that you have to bear apart from the negligible electricity expenses.
There is no additional expense of any chemical or something like that. It is very easy and very quick in disinfection, because within 10 to 15 minutes without any effort you just place the item in the box and you get fully sanitized products. So UVC is a very old technology, more than 100 years of old, and it has been used in a lot of hospitals in a lot of areas. It has been certified by top of the organization like CDC, like Center of Disease Control in America, or FDA, and it is certified by Indian Medical Association also for disinfection, and it is proven that it kills all kind of microorganisms and it gives a 99.9% efficiency against disinfection of all kind of microorganism. It can even kill a lot of other small living pests in your house, like flies, mosquitoes, spiders, termites, bed bugs.
And obviously it goes without saying that it is highly effective against current COVID-19 virus, and it will disinfect the virus in 4 to 5 minutes very easily. And it has been proven earlier on other coronavirus like SARS and MERS. So generally the customers have a valid question that is the box certified or tested by a lab. So I would like to state that the box is using the branded Philips UVC germicidal lamps that have been developed by years of R&D and in the market since 35 years, and have been used in all the prestigious organizations and have been tested by many third party labs. So, and we are just providing an enclosure for the tube, so we do not require any special kind of certification for the box, because the tube is already certified, but still we are in the process of getting it tested from a certified lab for the satisfaction of the customer. Another common FAQ with the UVC box is what kind of object can be sanitized and what cannot be sanitized.
Disinfect any kind of item in this.
All your food items, fresh fruits, vegetables, cooked food, uncooked food, raw food, कोई भी टाइप ऑफ सर्विसेज सरफेस लाइक आपका ज्वेलरी, सेंसिटिव इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, आपका पर्सेस, वॉलेट्स, एनी टाइप ऑफ जो भी आपका सॉफ्ट फर्निशिंग है, कोई आपका लग्जरी क्लोथिंग है, आप हर चीज़ को इसको यूज़ कर सकते हैं डिसइंफेक्ट करने के लिए. किसी भी चीज़ को ये स्पॉइल नहीं करता. बट बी केयरफुल, यू कैन नॉट डिसइंफेक्ट एनी लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म, एनी लिविंग being, for example, like your pets, you cannot disinfect because UVC light is harmful for any living being. So be careful of that. And it also goes without saying, don't also try to disinfect any of your body parts. So another valid question is, what is the time period required for any item to disinfect? So actually, different viruses and different bacteria and different microorganism has a different reaction time. That is a different time and dosage that it needs of the UVC light for it to be killed. But it is safe to say for this product, within 15 minutes you can kill the toughest of the microorganism. So 5 to 15 minutes can be your ideal time that you require to disinfect any kind of item. UV rays are harmful for human skin and eyes or any living organism. So please be careful that you don't accidentally expose yourself to UV lights. That's why we have put a safety feature in the box also, that if you accidentally open the box with the switch on, the lights will turn off. So still be careful to avoid UV exposure. You can shop the UV box online on various platforms, or you can visit our website for more information. Thank you.